for the people of this congregation, our friends, family, and neighbors, that you would continue to sustain us in this difficult time of illness, death, and fear.